Good afternoon everybody, welcome to our favorite video channel HGVS. This is B. Ramesh Kumar, JL in Mathematics. In previous video, already discussed JEE Mains 2020 January session problems. So in this video, continue the same topic. Now here we discuss the remaining questions came from last January 2020 session. Now the sixth one is, if theta 1 and theta 2 be respectively the smallest and largest values of theta in open 0 to pi minus set of pi, which satisfies the equation 2 cos square theta minus 5 sin theta 5 by sin theta plus 4 equals to 0. Then integral over theta 1 to theta 2 cos square 3 theta equals to dash. So first of all, simplify this equation and find solutions of the given trigonometric equation. First we take the equation is given that 2 cos square theta minus 5 by sin theta plus 4 equals to 0. Now here we write cot theta in terms of cosecant theta. So using trigonometric identity, that is cosecant square theta minus 1 minus, here 1 by sin theta can be written in cosecant theta, 5 cosecant theta plus 4 equals to 0. Now it can simplify that 2 cosecant square theta minus 5 cosecant theta plus 4 minus 2, that is plus 2 equals to 0. Now here factorize that equation. Here we write 2 cosecant square theta, 2 2 ja 4, so 1 4 ja 4, minus 1 minus 4. So minus cosecant theta minus 4 cosecant theta plus 2 equals to 0. Now which implies we take common cosecant theta. So in the first term the remaining value is 2 cosecant theta, in second term minus 1. Similarly last two terms we take common minus 2, here the remaining value is 2 cosecant theta minus 1. In both the terms we take common 2 cosecant theta minus 1. So in this one the remaining term is cosecant theta, in this one the remaining term is minus 2 equals 0. Now here 2 cosecant theta minus 1 equals to 0, or cosecant theta minus 2 equals 0. Here we observe cosecant theta equals to 1 by 2, or cosecant theta equals to 2. So here this value not possible, therefore cosecant theta equals 1 by 2 is not possible. Then cosecant theta equals to 2. Now here the solutions of this one in the total interval 0 to 2 pi, open interval 0 to 2 pi. So the values of this one equals to, in the interval 0 to 2 pi, theta equals to pi by 6 and 5 pi by 6. Here we take 5 pi by 6 is largest value and pi by 6 is smallest value. So here 5 pi by 6 is largest value and pi by 6 is smallest value of theta. Now we have to find the integral value between theta 1 and theta 2. Here 5 pi by 6 can be taken as theta 1, theta 2, and smallest value pi by 6 can be taken as theta 1. Now the integral is theta 1 to theta 2 cosecant square, cos square 3 theta. Now here we can write pi by 6 to 5 pi by 6. Cos square theta can be written as 1 plus cos 6 theta by 2 into d theta. Now we have to integrate. Here 1 by 2 is constant. Now integral of 1 with respect to d theta, that is theta, plus cos 6 theta, that is sin 6 theta by 6 plus c. Between the intervals 5 by 6 to 5 pi by 6. Now substitute these values in this one. 1 by 2 into the first value is 5 pi by 6 plus here 1 by 6 into sin 6 into 5 pi by 6 minus, and substitute lower limit, that is minus pi by 6 plus sin 6, 1 by 6 into sin 6 pi by 6, and simplify that. Here 1 by 2 into 5 pi by 6 minus pi by 6, and here we observe that 6 6 cancel, sin n pi, or sin n pi is always 0. Now here also the remaining sin terms are always equal to 0, therefore the final value is 1 by 2 into 5 pi by 6 minus pi by 6. So 1 by 2 into this is 4 pi pi by 6. So 2 1 ja 2 2 ja 2 1 ja 2 3 ja. So total value is pi by 3. So the integral value of theta 1 to theta 2 cos square 3 theta equals to pi by 3, which is in the option 2. This is the solution for this question. Now the seventh one is the value of integral 0 to 2 pi x into sin power 8x by sin power 8x plus cos power 8x into dx. So it is very easiest for sum. First we take the integral value 0 to 2 pi x sin power 8x by sin power 8x plus cos power 8x into dx. Let it be sum I. Now here using one result, that is integral a to b f of x dx, we know that equals to integral a to b a plus b minus f of a plus b minus x into dx. So using this result, then we write the integral is 0 to 2 pi. So here we write 2 pi minus x, replaced by x is 2 pi minus x into sin power 8 2 pi minus x whole by sin power 8 2 pi minus x plus cos power 8 2 pi minus x into dx. Now here we write integral 0 to 2 pi 2 pi minus x into sin 2 pi minus theta. So this is minus sin theta minus sin x. Now here it having even exponent, so that value is always positive. So therefore that value is sin power 8 x. Similarly we write sin power 8 x plus cos power 8 x into dx. So this is 1, this is 2. Now adding equation 1 and 2, which implies that 2i equals to here 0 to 2 pi integral value, the remaining value is 2 pi minus x, x plus 2 pi minus x by the denominator is same, sin power 8x whole by sin power 8x plus cos power 8x into dx. Here xx cancel. Here 2 pi is constant. Now we take outside 2 pi into integral 0 to 2 pi sin power 8x by sine power 8x plus cos power 8x into dx. Now here I equals to pi into, here we write 0 to 2 pi. Here we write 0 to 2 pi can be written 4 into integral 0 to pi by 2. So using one result, we know that integral 0 to 4a f of x dx, that can be written as 4 into integral 0 to a f of x dx. Using same result in this one, here we write 2i equals to 2 pi into 4 into integral 0 to pi by 2. Here 2 pi can be written as 4 into pi by 2. So 4 into integral 0 to pi by 2 sin power 8x by sin power 8x plus cos power 8x into dx. Now here cancel with 2. I equals to 4 pi. Here also using same result, that is integral a to b f of x dx equals to, here we write integral a to b f of a plus b minus x. 0 to pi by 2 sine power 8 pi by 2 minus x by sine power 8 pi by 2 minus x plus cos power 8 pi by 2 minus x. Now simplify that, 4 pi into integral over 0 to pi by 2. Here sine pi by 2 minus x can be written as cos power 8 x by, here this is also cos power 8 x, this is sine power 8 x into dx. Now here we consider, this is some equation 3, this is some equation 4. Now it can be written as, now adding 3 plus 4, this is also I plus I, 2i equals to, here we take common 4 pi in both equations, 4 pi into integral over 0 to pi by 2, add in this one sine power 8x plus cos power 8x, sine power 8x plus cos power 8x by, here the denominator is same, sine power 8x plus cos power 8x dx. Now we observe that both numerator and denominator are same. Now cancel, which implies 2i equals to 4 pi into integral 0 to pi by 2 1 into dx. Now 4 pi into, the integral value of 1 with respect to x is x, between the limits 0 to pi by 2, 4 pi into, that value is pi by 2 minus 0. Here we observe that 2i equals to 2 1 ja 2 2 ja, so that value is 2 pi square. Now cancel with 2 on both sides, I equals to pi square. So this is the solution which is in the option 4. Now the 8th one is, if for all real triplets ABC fx equal to a plus bx plus cx square, then integral 0 to 1 fx dx equals to dash. So first of all we take the function f of x, that is a plus bx plus cx square. First we find, here we take x equal 0 and x equal to 1 and x equal to 1 by 2. Now f0 equals to a plus b into 0 plus c into 0, that is a. Similarly f1 equals to a plus b into 1 plus c into 1, that is a plus b plus c. Similarly we find f1 by 2. Here we write a plus b into 1 by 2 plus c into 1 by 2 whole square, that equals to a plus b by 2 plus c by 4. Now here we take integrand value integral 0 to 1 fx dx equals to integral 0 to 1 f of x value is a plus bx plus cx square into dx. Now integrate this one integral 0 to 1. Here this is ax plus bx square by 2 plus cx cube by 3. Here the LCM is 6, so this is 6ax plus between the limits 0 to 1, this is 2 3 ja 3bx square, 3 2 ja 2cx cube between the limits 0 to 1. Now here we write 1 by 6 outside brackets. Now substitute the limits 6a into 1, 6a plus 3b, 1 square 3b plus 2c. And substitute lower limit in this one, the total value is 6a into 0, 0, 3b into 0, 0, 2c into 0, 0. So total value of lower limit is 0. Now here we write 1 by 6 into 6a plus 3b plus 2c. Now f of 0 value is a. Now separate we write a plus f of 1 is a plus b plus c. Now here we separate 6a, the remaining 5a's we write 1a, and in 3b write 1b, in 2c write 1c. Now here this is a, this is a plus b plus c. We observe that a is f of 0, a plus b plus c is f of 1. So the remaining values are, here we write the remaining a's are, here total 6a's, already used 2a's, the remaining a's are 4a's. Similarly the remaining b's are 2b's and the remaining c's are 1c. Here we observe that 1 by 6 into a means f of 0, a plus b plus c means f of 1. Here we take common 4, a plus b by 2 plus c by 4. So here we write 1 by 6 into f0 plus f1 plus, so here 4 into a plus b by 2 plus c by 4 value is f of 1 by 2. So which is in the option? Fourth one. This is the solution for integral 0 to 1 f of x dx. Now the ninth one is, if I equals to integral 1 to 2 dx by square root 2x cube minus 9x square plus 12x plus 4. Here we observe that to find the range of that function, given integral is I equals to integral 1 to 2 dx by square root of 2x cube minus 9x square plus 12x plus 4. Here we consider that function f of x equals to 1 by square root of 2x cube minus 9x square plus 12x plus 4. Now it can written as 2x cube minus 9x square plus 12x plus 4 whole power minus 1 by 2. Now we have to differentiate with respect to x, that is f dash x equals to minus 1 by 2 into 2x cube minus 9x square plus 12x plus 4 into derivative whole power minus 1 by 2 minus 1 into derivative of that function, that is 6x square minus 18x plus 12. Now we can simplify that. Here minus, we take common 6, into x square minus 3x plus 2 whole by 2 into 2x cube minus 9x square plus 12x plus 4. Here 2 1 2 minus 2 minus 1 minus 3 by 2. Now cancel with 2, here minus 3. It can be written as x minus 1 into x minus 2. Now it can be factorized. That value is x minus 1 into x minus 2 whole by 2x cube minus 9x square plus 12x plus 4 power minus 3 by 2. Here we observe that substitute the value of x is 1. Now that function is 0. Now here f dash x equals 0. Similarly, substitute the value of x equals to 2, then that function also equals to 0. Now derivative of function is 0 at x equals to 1 and 2. Therefore, 1, 2 are critical points of that function f of x. Here we observe that x equals to 1 and x equal to 2 are critical points. Because of f dash x equal to 0 at the points. So here we find f of 1, that is f minimum. F minimum equals to here 1 by square root of, we have to substitute x by 1, so 2 into 1 cube, 2 minus 9 plus 12 plus 4. Now we can simplify that. 4 plus 2, 6 plus 12, 18, 18 minus 9, 1 by 3. Similarly, the value of f of 2, it can be taken as f maximum, so 1 by square root of, here substitute the value of x equals to 2 in this one, 2 into 2 cube, so 2 power 4, 16 minus 9 into 2 square, 4, 9 4 is 36 plus 12 2 is 24 plus 4. So it can simplify that, 24 plus 4, 28, 28 plus 16, 38 to 44, 44 minus 36, that is root 8. Root 8 means 1 by 2 root 2. Now we observe that the value of integrand lies between f1 and f2. Therefore, f1 is less than I is less than f2, which implies f1 value is 1 by 3 is less than I is less than 1 by 2 root 2. Now squaring, 1 by 9 is less than I square is less than 1 by 8. Now, which is in the option 3. So, this is the solution for this problem. Now, this is the range of that function, integrand function I. Hence, these are solutions of given problems came from last January 2020 session. So, prepare and practice well. More problems. Wish you all the best. Thank you.